name's Matt. I'm the president of the percussion studio. Welcome to our spring show. I think the title of the night's Marimba. I don't remember. Sorry, my nose kind of hurt. Pollen hit me in the face when you jumped back in that last piece. So my nose hurts a little bit. But thanks for coming out. We're excited to have you guys here. We've worked really hard for this show all semester. Each piece rehearses 1 hour every single week. So it's at least 12 hours per piece. So put a lot of time into this. A lot of people are in multiple ensembles. I think I'm in six, so like 100 hours of rehearsal this semester. So thanks for supporting us. There is a survey inside of all of your programs. You can fill it out. We do read all of your surveys. We don't necessarily take all of your suggestions because a lot of you have conflicting suggestions and a lot of you aren't musicians, but that's okay. So, after the show, we'll have, actually have trash cans at the top because we're using all of them at the end, but you guys can just make a pile kind of inside at the top by the doors. We'll pick all those up and take your feedback. There's one other, we have a live stream. It's supposed to be working. I just set it up. I think it's working if you have people that aren't here that want to watch it. It's tx.ag/pslive. It'll take them to YouTube and they can live stream the show. Hopefully it works. I have no idea. I think that's all I have for this talk, so I'll see you guys later in the show.
Thank you. Thank you. sophomore here with Professional Studio. We've got a couple of people graduating this semester, so we just wanted to bring them out, give them a moment of recognition. They're going to say a few things about themselves, future plans. Future plans, favorite moments from studio, that sort of thing. Favorite? I mean, you can say favorite movie if you want to. Okay, so we're going to start with our president, Matt Rader.
My name's Matt, and I'm a mechanical engineering major. I'm graduating this semester. I'm staying here for grad school, so 4 more years. I'm switching to computer science, though, so that's fun. And what else? My favorite memory about studio. I'm gonna share like two, but my first show, I remember we did not have enough marching snare drum stands for the piece we were playing, and I was supposed to play marching snares, so we made carriers out of duct tape, and they held for like the 15 minutes of sound check, and the second that we walked on the stage to actually play the song, they broke. So we were like kneeling on the ground playing drums. And then my other one was that people seem to not want to run against me for president, so I'm coming back for a third year. They call me a dictator, but nobody wants to run against me, so. Here's Jimmy.
Hello, my name is Jimmy. I am a computer science major. Still don't really know what I'm gonna do yet, location or job-wise. I don't know if I really have a favorite memory. I would say Profession Studio is one of my favorite memories of my life. So, yeah, that's all I have to say. These are awesome people. All
right, my name is Nathan, and I am also a mechanical engineer. I'm graduating this semester, and so next year I will be going to Rice University to get a PhD in mechanical engineering, so getting out of here but staying in the same field. One of my favorite memories of studio was, it was our very first show, and this was when we were still in the auditorium, and for the first ensemble that we were in, which I was in, we were in the pit, but no one could see us, no one knew we were there. And so while we were below for like 30 minutes before, we were all whispering and trying to be really quiet. And I'm not gonna say who, but someone, Gaffney, and he was, this person was off in a corner and we were just staring at him in shame and trying to tame ourselves while no one knew we were there. Yeah.
Hi, my name is Courtney. I will be graduating in August, so I got a few more months. But I'm a community health major, and I will be interning this summer at UTMB PA program in Galveston. My favorite memory with studio, I think, was freshman year. We were at retreat, and we were all like going to bed, and it was dark and everything. And so it was me, Emma, Matt, and Brian Sani on like in the living room, and we were messing around. Like I said, it was dark, and so I don't know what was happening, but like I like tried to dive into my pillow, but it ended up being Matt because he was wearing this white shirt and he has a square body, so I thought and so I kind of possibly hurt him a little bit, so sorry about that, Matt. But that's it.
I'll be graduating in May with a telecommunications degree, and I don't really know what I will be doing yet, but my favorite memory from studio was retreat last year. We were trying to decide on a movie, and no one was really making any decisions. So since Matt's in charge of everything, I told him he should put on Paul Blart. And no one really like knew what was going on, and we started watching Paul Blart, and everyone got mad. They started yelling. It was a big thing.
Hi, I'm Justin Mathy. I'm a psychology major, and I'm graduating in a week. And I will be a high school teacher once I'm out. And my favorite memory would be just making music with these guys. Like, it's just been an incredible experience being part of this group, and I'm just so grateful for them.
Hi, my name is
We're back out here.
Thank you.
About at the end of our show, we have one piece left. They're going to come out and set up a little bit. I have some people I want to say thank you to. First, our advisors, Tara and Jordan. I don't know if they made it. Tara's out of town, I know. I also want to thank my dad and my friend for videoing the show up there. I'll have it up on YouTube at some point. I also want to thank the Rudder staff. They're always really awesome to work with. They do everything that we need them to. And I want to thank Lanes for donating food so that we could eat dinner tonight. And I also want to thank Dr. Wilborn for letting us borrow the 5-octave. So surveys are in your flyer program. And if you can fill those out, again, just make a pile at the top, kind of by the exit doors. We'll collect them all after the show. And if you didn't see our, we have like a blooper reel, really, it's just a bunch of Snapchat screenshots of Lizzie like half the pictures were of her, but if you want to watch that, I think the link should be on the programs. It's a fun little video that we put together. There's one other thing. No, there's not anything else. So we got one piece left. Thanks for coming out, and I hope you guys enjoyed the show.